we got to be smarter as a country in terms of who has access to what, and in particular assault weapons. And we got to take this stuff seriously as you are, because you have been forced to have to take it seriously. The whole nation should understand and have a level of empathy to understand that this can happen anywhere, in any peace-loving community, and we should stand together and speak out about why it's got to stop.